No gunshots, no hollering, no screaming, no nothing. So it was just discouraging.
Neighbors on edge tonight after a local man is found dead in his apartment. And tonight, investigators want to know who would target this elderly gentleman.
News 5's Brian Hamrick spent the day in Walnut Hills digging for answers. He's live on the scene right now. Hi, Brian.
Just in it, released the name of this victim, year old Ronald Matthews. But right now, no one knows.
For those who live in the Alexandria apartment building, this is more than a homicide victim.
It's really sad.
It's a friend. Just talking about it brings tears to Gilda Smith.
And I'm really hurt about it because I'm living here and I'm worried about him and myself because, I mean, he's older, you know what I'm saying? So it's really sad.
Gilda and her husband, Richard Foster,
this is Gilda,
live right next door to the victim.
We didn't hear no sounds, no gunshots, no hollering, no screaming, no nothing. So it was just discouraging.
He was very private. He was a nice guy. I mean, I don't see anybody would want to do this to him, though, you know.
George Smith is council president at the apartment building.
This building don't normally have nothing like that. You know, this first time this ever happened that I know of.
Crime scene investigators stayed at the apartment building most of the day. And until detectives have a better understanding of why the victim was killed, those who live here remain on edge.
And we're scared. We're ready to go, for real. Because if we're not safe in the building, I mean, where can we? It's just crazy. It's just crazy.
Again, that was Brian Hamrick reporting for us tonight. The victim is 61-year-old Ronald Matthews, and police are treating this as a homicide.